For the second year in a row, Portland Public Schools are seeing an increase in enrollment. The district says so far it has counted an additional 137 students compared to a year ago. News 8's Cam Tran is live at one of the schools seeing the largest increase in students. Cam.
Hi there, Tracy. We're live here at East End Elementary School, where they saw one of the largest increases. They saw 30 additional students this year, and the principal says they had so many students, she had to add 3 additional classrooms this fall.
As eager students get ready for the first day of class, Portland Public School leaders saw some excitement of their own.
We've had unexpected enrollment bumps in almost all of the elementary schools.
Just how much?
From last year is about 137 youngsters as of today. I would say as of today because it changes on a daily basis.
With this increase, the school district, which cut jobs last year, now had to add 10 more. Some of the schools seeing the largest influx include Reiki, Nathan Clifford, and here at East End Elementary. Principal Marsha Gendron saw so many long lines of students walking down her hallways, she had to bring in 3 additional staff members.
We like to have our schools full of children. That's good for the neighborhood. It's good for Portland Public Schools. I think it's a testament to high quality education that we're providing.
The superintendent says quality education is one of the reasons for higher enrollment numbers this year.
And I think the cause really is the attention the schools are having in terms of their success. But we're also seeing non-immigrant students come in this year, which is different than last year. So we're attracting new students, newcomers to our country, but we're also attracting youngsters into the school system that have been attending private schools, for example.
Dr. Morris says they were able to pay for those additional teachers by using the new federal jobs bill money, and he says that costs roughly $400,000. Live in Portland, Cam Tran, News 8.